Right now we have a little photo session going on, and as you can see, my hand, dumbass.
Don't talk into your hand. You don't use your hand.
Look, okay.
Okay.
Do it again.
Okay.
Action. And right over here, as
wait, you do it with your hand again, Nick.
Und ihr?
Meine Frage lautet: Würdet ihr FKK machen?
FKK?
Ja.
Oh. Bathing. Dick swinging. Oh no.
Swinging naked and swinging naked.
Next swim.
Get down!
You mean going swimming dipping. In the raw?
Skinny dipping?
Skinny dipping. It's called skinny dipping in the US.
Das heißt bei uns skinny dipping. Würden wir nie machen.
It had to be real warm outside.
Es müsste ziemlich warm
real warm
sein
draußen. Be
the water had to be warm.
Das Wasser müsste sehr warm sein. Das war eine gute Frage.
Challenge.
Ja?
Ich glaube kaum. Es sei denn, es ist so 70 Grad Wassertemperatur und Lufttemperatur. Dann werden die Backstreet Boys das machen.
Hat sie das schon mal gemacht?
Hast du schon mal FKK gemacht?
Nein!
Nein!
No!
Well, why did she ask us?
Warum fragt sie das uns denn an?
Ja, es würde mich halt interessieren. Vielleicht hat sie es ja gemacht oder was sie daran hält. Also.
Aber Silvinch, würdest du gerne mal mit den Backstreet Boys FKK machen?
Nein, aber ich würde sie gerne nackt sehen.
Right,
not here, not
now.
Chill. Batter up. Right now, I wouldn't feel it. No, I really wouldn't.
Okay.
Here we go.
No, no. Andre, right there.
Don't care what is written in your history.
How'd you do that?
Do it in 2000, the wave of the future. Hey, Skipper.
Where are we going today? Yo, homie, Gilligan, we's going back to the islands.
You're like 6'4".
Word. You're real tall to your brother.
Yeah.
Look how tall he is with his fro.
So where did you get your hat?
Huh? Well, don't tell anybody, but I was working with these guys last week, and I stole it from this guy called AJ.
This is AJ McQueen's hat?
Way. I am way, way uncool. You need a hair like this, I guess, to attract the weather, I guess, I don't know.
When you come to L.A., you have to dress like this.
Not there, yeah, maybe when you come to L.A., you gotta dress like this.
Well, Howie, why you dress like that much?
Because I'm in a video shoot. That's the reason why.
Next up, we have a black shirt.
Oh, my gosh! Howard!
Excuse me.
Oh, censor!
Nicht zu treffen.
There's the fans right there. They're, those are my fans. Those are my fans.
Stuff. We got, of course, the band. We added another member. We got, we're doing some songs that we didn't do the last tour. So,
we got a brand new Backstreet Boys medley, new song, some that you haven't heard.
Hey,
some songs from
some
the new album.
Second album, number
tell
two.
Tell them the whole thing.
Sorry. Excuse surprises me. And stuff, but
did me like.
We can't tell you. I was just giving you, you know, a little 999. You have to wait and come into the show.
Nein, nicht gleich, Dose.
I'm sorry. Brian and Howie won't let me. But I will tell you, I'll tell you later.
Very important.
And you can't eat too close to the show. Because you get sick.
Ein Dusch haben. And a toilet.
Yeah. Everybody has long gloves, but I cut mine. See? I cut mine off.
We have goggles.
They got long gloves. See?
We're ready to take off. Five, five, four, three, two.
Madonna hören und Nick möchte jetzt Wu-Tang Clan hören und AJ möchte Montel Jordan hören und Howie Prince. Ich weiß nicht. Wie kann man das beisetzen? Wie geht ihr mit kleinen Rabereien um? Gibt's da so, habt ihr, würdet ihr sagen, diskutiert ihr viel aus oder sagt ihr manchmal, streitet ihr euch auch mal? Und gibt's da einen Schlichter?
Wir sind eigentlich wie Brüder. Wir haben kleine Streitereien über dies und jenes, aber niemals körperliche Streitereien. Wir machen das immer mit Worten.
What is the worst fight you've ever gotten into with a member of the band?
Worst fight. Worst fight would be with Nick.
Me and Nick, behind the stage one time, got into it.
I've gotten in a fight with everybody except Brian.
It was over time off, back when he was younger, when he was really trying to get back home and be with his family, and I called him a couple names and basically said, you know, you just don't want to work.
He thought I'd tried to trip him or something on stage and he just freaked out during the costume scene.
And he got up on the other side of the couch, sat down right next to me, and he put his arm around me and he just started punching me in the head.
Oh, wow.
And I was like, what the heck, dude?
We just wrapped each other up and I kind of, you know, just grabbed him. We, no contact, but some arms are flying.
Well, I'm really not a fighter. I don't like to fight, but, you know, when people just, when I get over that edge, especially when I was younger.
And I'm 16.
Und ich bin 16 Jahre alt.
And she is exactly one day after Howie's birthday.
Oh, sie hat einen Geburtstag nach Howie's Geburtstag.
Yeah. And it says, Enis, why do you like
Warum
Kevin
magst du Kevin am meisten?
I think it's just the way he is.
Das ist einfach seine ganze Art.
Yeah, right. He's always honest.
Er ist immer ehrlich.
And he lets you melt away because of his modesty.
Und lässt einen mit seiner Bescheidenheit dahinschmelzen.
His eyes are shining.
Seine Augen leuchten.
That's not what it says.
Right when he's laughing. No, I'm reading.
Like, nein, ich lese hier gerade vor. Naja, steht hier ja.
He's making it up.
He's making it up.
Er verwechselt was.
Oh.
When's my brother's birthday?
Yeah.
Der Geburtstag meines Bruders?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I forgot.
Ich weiß es nicht. Ich weiß es nicht.
No, I think it's, it's December.
Irgendwann im Dezember.
I got a lot of brothers and sisters.
Ich habe ziemlich viele Geschwister. Ja, ziemlich viele.
It's December either 9th or the 6th.
Entweder am
ich herzlich sein. Ich beschäftige mich mit dem Leben. Mit allem.
I care about people. I care about life. I care about, you know, everything.
Hold on a second. I gotta help. Yeah, I have a question for Nick. What's your favorite perfume?
Oh, she's cute. Ooh, Nick.
Yeah.
I am Claudia Capone and I'm from Montreal. And guys, I want to ask you, what do you wear at night?
Ooh, what do you guys wear to bed?
We wear it to sleep. Well, sometimes we wear our Backstreet Boy boxers to sleep.
Hey,
or, check them. Sometimes I wear my Backstreet baby blue pajamas, my little cut off ones.
Calvin boxer shorts.
Really nice ones.
Really?
Sometimes you just jump in there.
Naked! Oh,